somewhere that's open. It's called Team Hortons since 1964. So try and find something to eat here. I'm hungry, man. So yeah, hey man, see you guys later. You can see what's behind me. This is the Canadian airport. It's really cool.
It's nothing. It's not the place where you live. It's not the country where you are. Because